Creativity is a flower that needs a responsible gardener who will not let it wilt. Save the seed, let the stalk grow. Creativity is a baby that needs a responsible parent who will not let it starve and die. Like the daughter who resents her alcoholic father, creativity resents the artist who destroyed it with drugs. Like the mother who kills herself to be with her dead son, the artist kills himself to be with his paintings that were burned in a fire. The artist's mother soon follows.